Hang tight, see if this is gonna be crazy.
Whoa, a giant 7-footer!
Yeah, Jeff.
Whoa! Nailed him! Look at this, we got a 7-footer here, 7-footer that way. Go to that fish, Levi. Go. Oh, wow, look at that! Giant gar everywhere.
Oh my God, look!
All right, get him up, get him close. We'll get the second arrow in him.
South Texas is home of some big fish, and there's none bigger than the gator gar. Brother Buck's hotspot has been hit by a 50-year flood, making the ingredients for a hunt of a lifetime.
Look at that. All these big gar, they're coming up this slough, and then they're getting out in these grass flats and just chasing each other where it's real calm.
There's a super current out here, and there's a mud line right here. But there's huge 6-footers and 7-footers coming into this slough, like this giant long nose right in front of us. They're just coming in real slow, but we saw 2 6-foot alligator gar go right underneath us. Right now. Right now. Go.
Ooh, got him. Gar wars in the jungle!
You're watching the world's number one bow hunting show.
All right, perfect time in the day. Got my fuse cranked up. Got the sun is in perfect position. We got good water clarity. This is highly unusual for this part of South Texas, but the floods have come in and went out, left a bunch of clear water, left a bunch of huge fish up in these sloughs.
Robbie takes his shot but misses a deep monster. But it wasn't long before another gar shows up basking at the surface.
Go. Nice shot.
Gator gar numbers were once low because of commercial fishing. With the help of sportsmen, commercial fishing was banned, and now gator gar numbers are back and stronger than ever. A cousin to the gator gar is the delicious long nose.
Ooh, nice shot, Rob.
And Robbie makes a deep shot count.
All right, that's one short nose gar and one long nose and 1 6-foot alligator gar. You missed.
Hey, we just dubbed that out, though.
Get back up here.
A spotted gar. Basking at the surface is dwarfed by a slow-moving gator gar below.
Go. Ooh, got him. Hang on.
Robbie was dragging in his big fish when Buck noticed the catfish king was walking their way.
What the hell you doing, man?
Looking for you.
Well, here I am, shooting big alligator gar.
Great. Those poor little things are almost indistinct.
You think so?
That's what they said.
Oh, no. Wow, there's a million of them here.
There's more than that.
We just seen 50 of them this morning already.
Ain't that unreal?
Yeah.
How you doing, sir?
Fine, sir.
What are you thinking, man? What's happening?
I've been watching you on TV all the time. I hadn't seen you, and I don't know when. That's a pretty good gar.
Yeah. Oh, we killed some big ones the other day, 7-footers. You're the catfish king, aren't you?
I catch them good many of them, buddy.
He releases these big gar, but there's some big 7-footers.
Oh,
and he just barely hit right there in the gill plate. Not even no blood, nothing's coming out. So he's a 5-footer. We're gonna release him and then go back up and see if we can get a 7 or an 8-footer. All right, bring him all the way in.
Things are tough.
Clear the lane, put him on top of that seat right there. There you go, nice. All right, get ready, we're gonna tie off again and see if we can get a 7-footer coming through this drift. You ready, Bobby?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go.
Clear the lane.
You can do that one.
There's more gator gar to be had. And Brother Buck's after him. Robbie spots a monster buffalo tailing in the deep. In no time, another gator gar came lurking by, but he's a bit too small.
There's a super current out here, and there's a mud line right here, but there's huge 6-footers and 7-footers coming into this slough, like this giant long nose right in front of us. They're just coming in real slow, but we saw 2 6-foot alligator gar go right underneath us, so we're holding off on a big gator gar. This is crazy. Look at the current out there.
They're sneaking up on a gar.
Buck spots a big boy just ahead. They're moving in for the shot.
Ooh! Nice. Neutral. Good impact shot. There he is underneath. There he is. Coming in. Oh, nice. Nice. You can go through. Is that a short nose or alligator gar?
Alligator gar.
Alligator gar?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Crystal clear water, beautiful day.
Buck carries his bow in an SKB case and throws a cold steel spear.
All right, we got a pretty good long nose here and a 3.5-foot long alligator gar. These are actually the perfect size fish that you want to eat. These are the size that I like to eat. So here's a little quick way that I like to do it. I just take a sawzall, make one incision like that, straight down. When I get to the back like that, I make a cut across like that. Got a nice big cold steel marauder, pretty sharp. Pretty good back strap right there. Cut that into little chunks, fry it up or grill it, it's awesome. Anyway, there's another nice little back strap out of that alligator gar. And there you go. Just cut that other one out here in a second, and that's it. Sawzall, big knife, cut them out. Good meat, good eating. Let's have a fish fry.
Oh, that's a big 7-footer. Keep going straight, Levi. Wait till you get over the top of her. Now. Go. Oh, God, you missed that giant.
I didn't miss
it. Oh, for the center of the boat. Move over.
You mean lay the bow down?
Yeah, lay the bow down and fight her. Put it down, all the way down. There you go. All right, now Levi, follow the fish.
Get up, let him have some slack.
Keep it steady, Levi.
All right, we got a 6.
Whoa, a giant 7-footer. Look at this. We got a 7-footer here, 7-footer that way. Go to that fish, Levi. Go to that fish. Look at him. We got to get a shot on that. We got to get a second arrow in this fish. Giant gar everywhere. All right, get him up. Get him close. We'll get the second arrow in him. Get him far out. Further out. Further out. Get him out. Further out. You got him, Levi?
Yeah, I got
him.
Whoa! Nailed him! Giant! Now it came alive! Woo! All right, get down here and hold your fish.
Captain!
Let's take him to the shallows, and then you can get out and manhandle him and gaff him in the shallows.
All right.
Got him?
Got him.
Stay steady, Levi. We gotta watch out. There's huge alligators everywhere. All right, let's go. Get underneath this thing and lift it up. Not a bad one. Yeah. 5.5, 6 foot. Kevin, look at that.
Yeah, we're right in here.
Look at that. Teeth marks, gar. You're watching Relentless Pursuit in the jungle. This is how we do it, man. Giant alligator gar, whatever it takes. All right, let's get back at. God dang, it hit me again. I think it's gonna break my nose. So now we're gonna try to shoot a 7-footer. Of course, the master's up to shooting.
Buck has spotted a monster laying near the surface. He's gonna take a long shot now.
I thought you shot behind her.
At first, he thought he missed.
Fish on.
Fish on!
Yes. Nice. Nice.
All right, let me get down here and you can get down here and gap him. Huh? Oh, look at the other gar. They're coming to this gar. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh my God, look. We just shot a gar and 2 5-foot gar. There's another one. Look at this.
This is cool.
Look, there's gar just hanging around right underneath these gar. Oh, wow. Look at that other gar. I need my spear.
Yeah.
Hold on, everybody don't get on the same side.
Yeah.
This place is full of fish. It's crazy. There's lots of targets swimming around. There's 2 more long nose. So now we're on the hunt for a giant. Robbie shot some nice long nose. One big short nose and 1 nice alligator gar, perfect eating size. So now we're looking for a giant.
With a quick shot, Buck sticks an absolute monster deep.
See that draw? That was like half a draw.
Yeah.
Giant buffalo, man. He just came by. I barely got my bow back half a draw. Hang on, Bobby Joe. We got a big buffalo. Give me some skin, brother. Give me some skin.
You got more than that.
Look at that baby. Hey, that's like 65 pounds. How big is that thing?
Hey guys, check out Tim Wells Bow Hunter for the latest news on what's happening with Relentless Pursuit. You've got to see some of these critters I've taken. They've got some monster heads. My latest book, to hats and more. All at timwellsbowhunter.com.
That'll work.
Give me that mouth. Whoa. That thing's giant. You barely... Sorry, man, I'm on your bad knee. Monster buffalo. That is a huge one, isn't it? You're watching Relentless Pursuit, man, and it's a crazy bow fishing day. But that was a quick draw. All I saw was like a big white shadow coming underneath the boat.
You shot in a hurry.
Look at that thing. Huge monster buffalo. Now let's go get a big gar. All right, that's a big one.
From the very beginning, man has been a hunter. A piece of flint was made to fly